The worst thing that you can do in a tutorial video is not use visual aids. We don't mean slideshows or images, but arrows or circles that call out specific parts of the product that you may be talking about. These visual cues can be extremely helpful to novices who are watching your videos.